PWF world title was at stake on November 26th of 1993 in Kings Mountain, North Carolina, as the champion, Italian Stallion, squared off against the challenger, George South. Both of these men, who are veterans of the sport, gave this match a legendary status. The Italian Stallion, who has just come off a series of wins, was in for a big surprise in Kings Mountain that night.